Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has...
How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks.
All right. Good job, sir. Thank you.
Yeah, Trevor, newcomers to endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow. About the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent. You can just feel the tension in the
air.
Now this
problems.
Is a good crew family show.
Made it clear
to
Kronstadt that things didn't
end of the
change.
Day,
I'd be off the Kronstadt team. Half an hour later, I'd listen to Knox berate my skills as a mechanic because the roll cage interfered with the radio signals from Sierra's suit.
No more.
I'm done. Yes, I know you're a bit short now, and no, I don't give a rat's ass about it. I'll tell you what. Double my salary for the entire week, and I'll come back in case Sierra decides to use that last pit stop.
Let me just repeat some ground rules for those who
decide otherwise. I'll be down by the paddock.
You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the...
One of the Kronstadt pit crew has quit the team in protest, and Grace Miller, the ballbuster chief mechanic, is in critical need of a replacement. Why don't you step?
When the time's up. We have our winner. There is still plenty of time left,
folks,
and anything can happen.
That extends out to about an arm's length from me. Let's try and keep out of that zone. My personal space, understand?
Look at these beautiful cars. These cars are the future of motorsports. You see the grip on these babies? It's just so strong. I mean, you could drive straight up the wall. Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Oh, my God.
place to be. The best track you'll ever see. The best group of drivers we've had in a long, long time. And how about that crowd, huh? Awesome day of racing here in Miami.
Excellent, 47. And now for a bit of maintenance.
Suppose I am.
Great, this is your lucky day. Well,
got it.
Sierra's coming in. Everyone on your stations, now!
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
What the hell just happened? Sierra!
What the hell
take the podium in a few moments. Make sure you have a great view of the celebrations from the stands.
Mr. Durant, I'm gonna have to ask you to get a move on now. I have Sierra.
Bloody hell!
Art could never exist without naked beauty displayed.
You are paid.
Knox is going to be pissed. I did the pre-race checkup on her, and, well, let's just say she's got a bad case of intermittent.
Sir, I'm sorry I can't let you through here. Now please turn around.
stood up and told him exactly what I thought this stupid idea was.
Seriously, don't try to ask him about that.
I may only be a tech reporter, but I have ambitions too.
Sir, you're violating my personal space.
Don't know. This is my first gig. Never been to any of these races before. But it sure is loud. Heard about a secret, extremely advanced spatial recognition system.
Grab him if something happens to it. No poking around the engine or anything like that.
Yeah, Knox is a genuine technical genius. He's really protective about his projects. Prefers to fix everything himself, apparently. Don't worry about grabbing him. If anything goes awry, you'll see him down here as fast as light.
Gotcha.
Robert Knox has a race car on display in the Expo building. The show staff is under strict instructions to summon him at any sign of malfunction. Apparently, Knox trusts no one to fix his car but him.
The foundation of global innovation. The immediate focus, cars. The R-case. Well-being of the world is one of the most important things to Einstein. So the development of robotics, artificial intelligence,
hey, you, this is not a place for you to be. Hey, stay where you are. Miss... Ah! This is a restricted area. Hey, I'm... Ouch! Ah!
Get out of here! Just go!
What?
Not enough!
another step.
Hey, where is he?
Calling in, calling in.
Yeah, get some.
I'm at the location now, and we're clear. Nothing going on here.
Good. I dare say this should get Nox's undivided attention.
Huh. Why's the engine on?
Let's just try to get this started again. Well, that doesn't sound good. Better call Nox.
Mr. Nox?
Yeah, it's Smith from down at the Expo. Listen, the Mark III's making some, well, just odd noises. Can you come?
Great. All right.
Yeah, I'll be here.
Okay, good.
Yes. Well, thank you for your time.
How are you?
Sorry, sir. I can't let you through here. Please move on.
Combining hyper-advanced robotics with groundbreaking...
You will not knock anyone else out, you hear me, mister? Double tap, go! Pacify the bastard!
Fire up Will!
Okay.
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Mister, drop the gun. You got it, punk?
Prepare to die!
Echo Fox, drop to November Zulu. Over.
This is nasty piece of work out
there. Get him in your sights. Pull that trigger.
Oh!
Hang on, 47. Robert Knox's calendar shows a meeting with a Ted Mendez, a defense funding consultant with the U.S. military. He must be related to that robot. Maybe you can find Mendez somewhere.
You are really annoying!
What the hell are you doing here? This is...
Keep it cool, jackass.
I don't want to hurt you.
Hands high, elbows low, move your head! Take him down!
Jesus, hey, Christ!
Shoot this!
Stay low, follow me, do exactly as I say, and you'll be okay. Good?
That's understood.
Over there! Over there!
What the hell is that?
You think you're gonna, like, bleed out?
Oh my god! Is there anyone who can help? Please!
Come on, you copy? We've got a stone cold killer here.
That's it! Stop right there!
No! Get out of here! Now! Move! Yes, yes.
He's there! Over there!
Come on, shoot him! How are we doing? People! Are we clear?
Try again. Clear. Oh. Weapons on.
Hang on, 47.
Yeah.
Robert Knox's calendar shows a meeting with a Ted Mendez, a defense funding consultant with the U.S. military. Must be related to that robot. Maybe you can find Mendez somewhere. Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
just another false alarm.
Let the pros do their job, okay?